The YouTube restricted mode can hide some content from some people. Is this affecting you, or do you just want to check to see if maybe your content has been restricted by everybody else and that you might need to dial it back? Today I'm going to teach you how to turn on and off the YouTube restricted mode and show you why that's important. Here we go! Hello and welcome back to another video. I'm Alan Spicer, your YouTube certified expert. And if you're looking to start a YouTube channel, grow a YouTube channel, or push your brand out there onto the second largest search engine on the internet, you should click subscribe, start creating. YouTube has implemented in the last 2-3 years very strict practices to hide adult content, hide inappropriate information, hide some things that just aren't advertiser friendly. And in some cases, it can be a little bit strict. Dirty humor, profanity, or even games that include violence, shooting, or just general gameplay. In fact, in some cases, it's even deemed wrestling content to be non-advertiser friendly and placed it behind some restricted filters. Okay, so let's start on PewDiePie's channel. Right now, I have the restricted mode activated. Now, what does this mean? Well, if you scroll through his last videos, you'll notice that although he posts daily, you can see videos from 2 days ago, 5 days ago, 3 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, 1 month, then a couple of months. Now, that seems normal, right? Well, if I turn off restricted mode, you will see that there's a few videos that have now reappeared. So, the Jake Paul scam, right? And a few others, you'll notice that he's now posting daily again, 22 hours, 1 day, 2 day, 3 days, 4 days, 5 days. What restricted mode does is hide videos that YouTube have deemed a bit dodgy, a bit risky. Maybe they're demonetized, maybe they're not, or they just happen to have some keywords that are a bit sensitive. So why would you do this? Well, if your kids are in control of your computer, maybe you want to turn on restricted mode. Or you might want to check your own videos to see which videos are being hidden behind restrictions and then maybe tweak those videos to make them more user-friendly in future. Now, there's two ways of turning on restricted mode. First of all, in this case, you go to the top avatar here and in the bottom right-hand corner, you'll see restricted mode off. Click on there, gives you the option to toggle it on and it will now reload the page for you. Once again, we're now on this page, you'll see that the scam video has disappeared again, and the Thanos video has disappeared again, and a few of his videos. So that's the restricted mode on. If you go back up here and you click restricted mode on, you'll also have the option to lock it on this browser. What this means is that if you are a parent and you want it completely locked on this, so no matter what, right, only 100% stuff like is family friendly will be seen, then you can lock it on the browser. Now, for some of you that may be still stuck in the YouTube Classic mode, all you have to do is go to the dashboard and scroll down to the bottom, and the options are down here. Language, United Kingdom, restricted mode on, history, help. Go down to restricted mode. You get the same kind of option. You can either lock it directly or click off, click save, and you are done.
Use this tool to your advantage. If you're a parent, use it to hide any content that you just don't want them to stumble across just yet. Or, as a creator, hit restricted, check out your videos, maybe dial back on the profanity, maybe dial back on the sensitive topics, maybe dial back on specific graphic gameplay. If it's behind the restricted filter, it might affect your CPMs, you might lose money, or you might get less cost per click per 1,000 views. These are things that you need to consider if you're building a business going forward. Or are you willing to take that hit if it's something that's personal to you? You've now got a way to check, filter, and understand if you are being affected. But if you are advertiser friendly and you want to get more views, then a playlist up here. And of course, for more YouTube tricks and tip tutorials, hit that subscribe button, hit that notification icon so you're alerted every time I go live. Go out there, start creating.